Hi, Vanity, it's Ginger Graham. I'm about to start this quest here.
Quiet.
The statue in the temple. Was that the man you saw in Havana?
Spitting blindness, huh?
It seems another sage has been found. The race for the observatory begins anew.
Is that one whispering?
This is your doing, Captain Kenway. The monks you sold to the Templars have led them straight to us. And now the agents of two empires know exactly where we operate.
Leave this to me, Mentor.
They have taken Edward's crew as well. I wonder what their lives are worth to him.
Take this. You'll attract no attention and take fewer lives. Darts on this one coming now. Quick! Quiet and effective, see?
Cheers, Captain.
Many thanks, but no forgiveness.
It was a slaver who brought these soldiers, Barnes Prince himself.
They got perished.
He's here by half us.
Oh. thanks, bud.
Who's out there?
See that mangy old codger? He's a Dutch slaver called Lawrence Prince, living now like a king in Jamaica. Bastard's been a target for years. Bloody hell, we nearly had him.
My God, you bravos are a cheery bunch, eh? All frowns and furrowed brows.
Captain Kenway, you have remarkable skills.
Thanks, mate. It comes natural.
But you're churlish and arrogant, prancing around in a uniform that you have not earned.
Everything is permitted. Isn't that your motto?
I absolve you of